focus on what needs to get done. I'm on notice, hoping that you don't run. You think I'm tepid, but I'm misdiagnosed. Hello, hey you guys. I know this is a crazy time to be starting a YouTube channel during this pandemic, but I'm sorry I don't have on any makeup, but I had to do something today. So I'm gonna go out and get me an outfit or a few items that I would wear around this season or during the summertime if the pandemic ends this year. So I'm gonna invite you guys along with me to see, you know, how I would get down as far as fashion wise. Let's get into this video. So if you guys don't know, this is the way we have to shop here in the US during the pandemic. I know mainly towards the DMV, which is DC, Maryland, and Virginia. So this is how we have to go in every store and come shop with me during the pandemic.
Wait a minute. You come to my page throwing shade, and you think you better than me? Never, bitch.
Around this time, I don't know. Yeah, around this time, I don't know. We can always find out.
Yeah, I'm gonna need to call him tomorrow, probably.
Yeah, we can always call and find out. That's not a big deal, really. It's only a big deal if we can't do nothing about it.
You home?
I went to the store.
Oh, okay.
I can't be in the house for too long. Like, I go crazy. I need a blazer. Like, nothing is right if I don't have a blazer. Oh, this color is so pretty. Of course, they only have it in small. I wear something like that too. I like stuff like that, but I'm not. I want a blazer. Look at this. This is pretty. I think I see a blazer in the color that I would want to wear. No, that's not a blazer. But this right here is gorgeous. No blazers. Okay, I found a white one.
No, I wouldn't want white. Here's the kind of blazer that I will want. It's a 14 too. I would have wanted a 16, but wait, that was in my hand. So let me see.
That's what she's doing, because she's writing me. I blocked about 3 pages already. And I told her the last time she didn't got here. They had a kid to come out. You can't even see it. It's like pink. It is so cute.
So I'm so excited for what I got. I needed me a new blazer anyway, and I think everything will come together once I put it on with how I would style it. And then I'm gonna come through with a try on haul so you guys can see what it looked like. All right. I can get this. Look at this. I have never seen it look this ridiculous. Ever in life.
Oh shit. Can't go around like that.
Less damn, so that